there. Behind off there. That pine point.
Yeah.
It's off that pine point. You hear him?
Yeah, he's back here.
Yeah. Was he across the road or on our side? He's at?
Yeah.
Is you go down a logging road way to the bottom, he'll come up. We'll be right back. Weird part. As soon as I turned around like this, before he putted, I saw him. He went putt putt. He was coming right to us. Did you get anything on film?
Just
I'm sorry, man. I wasn't letting him get away.
I got him before the second shot.
I hit him the first time.
Yeah.
And he was like stunned. Second time, I blasted him again. Hit him right in the head. There he is.
My camera there, bud.
Not the biggest one I killed, but hey. All right, folks. Well, we set up here on this turkey and got another one gobbling across the ridge here at us. But I heard this bird this morning behind us. He only gobbled a couple times. It looks like a two-year-old. He's got about an inch spurs, about 9.5, 10-inch beard maybe at the most. Not the biggest bird, but I'm happy with it. As you can see here, decent beard on him. And spurs, you see that? Beautiful, beautiful time. Mountain State game calls, folks. Sound more like a turkey than a turkey. Stay tuned. He's in the bottom, buddy.